There is no letting up of needs, and the situation will not get easier. Humanitarian aid and development face high hopes and expectations. The aim and ambition of all that we do and that we undertake must be to do the best what we can to improve the lot of the sick and the poor who have been entrusted to our care.